rent an apartment earlier, and about 7 years ago I decided to buy a property of my own. So I was looking online, and that's where I found Joyce. Right. When Joyce was helping me out to buy the first property, it was, like I said, my first property. I had never owned a property, so I had budget constraints. I wanted a particular location that was close to the MRT, close to the malls. So Joyce actually helped me find an apartment that was actually suitable for my requirements. Joyce was very friendly, and she was genuinely interested in helping me find what I'm looking for. Joyce was able to find me a property within my timeline, as well as help me sell my property. As well as post the purchase, Joyce always tends to keep in touch, see whether all my requirements are met, if I'm looking for something new. So she's always there. I would say don't look at Joyce as an agent, look at Joyce as a family member. She will actually help you to find the dream home that you're looking for. And she will make sure that it's followed up until the end. She's very honest, reliable, and trustworthy. So you can be sure that you got the home that you're looking for.